Going to have you cone like we normally do. This little section is going to be where the candlestick be another bead right here, and the center shaft. I'm going to make it, we can use it to get depth and stuff with. So I'm going to come in here, and I'm going to take some of this out real quickly. And then down here also. I don't expect you all to work this fast.
I do.
Wow. It sounds like big. Down. In here and see how this is not quite flat right there.
Uh-huh.
I'm fixing. Pump and curls out. Keep it moving. Kind of like cross making it. So I'm going to show you how. SHE here. I'll get someone before y'all get ready to do that. Yeah, wait, all over the place. Anyway, then we're just going to rub this on.